Disclaimer. My name is Nrupin and I am not anyhow authorized by Stock Exchange Board of India to recommend stocks. So the stock analysis done by me in this video should be considered as personal opinion and not recommendation. If you want to buy based on my analysis, at least be sure you understood analysis. Don't buy anything you don't understand, because all analysis is done based on current market conditions, and market conditions can change without notice. Don't put all your eggs in one basket. Always diversify and plan your investments. If you love free analysis and want me to upload more free analysis videos, then don't forget to support this channel. If you prefer online shopping from Amazon or Flipkart and you shop from them frequently, like once or twice a month, then give them a visit from sponsored links given in description during purchase. Like this, you will not have to directly pay me for analysis, nor I will feel bad that I am not getting paid for running this channel on investing. Hi guys, in this video we will take a look on few stocks that are looking technically strong for now. The first is GIC Housing Finance Limited, and here we can see that price strength is increasing, price cycle is also becoming positive, and here it already generated a buy signal, so you can buy it here and maintain a good stop loss. Now the next on list is IBP. Now here is disclaimer that I have IBP in my portfolio for long term. Here you can see a consolidation triangle, and here we can see the bullish sensitivity. By the way, you can buy stock already and maintain your SL somewhere here, or you can wait for consolidation triangle to break. The next on list is Balaji Telefilms. Now as here you can see that price strength is overall improving, and it has broken a triangle pattern upwards with good amount of volume, and the next pattern is formed above 50-day simple moving average, and it too broke with a good amount of volume. So if we in all front take a look on Balaji Telefilm chart, then it appears that technically it could be a multi-bagger in long term. Next is IDBI Bank. Now I have already recommended IDBI Bank several times based on the reversal pattern that was generated here by candlestick, but again there are also other evidences that are supporting that IDBI is right now in turnaround phase. First, the momentum is shifting upwards. Next, price cycle has become almost positive, and here the candlestick has already generated a buy signal. So if you need any further confirmation, you can wait for one more peak to happen and get a confirmation from fan principle. By the way, buy signal has been already generated as per candlestick. The next on list is Wind Machine. Now as you can see on monthly front, there isn't really a lot of data to analyze, but whatever is available, we can say that from that Wind Machine is moving up in direction. First, we can see that it is making new high here. Here it failed to create a new low, and in September it created a new high above the previous low, so it have already generated a buy signal here. By the way, still not late to buy it, because I think there is a lot of upside still left. Next on list is TVS Electronics. Well, the fact is that my broker already gave me a call on TVS Electronics last month, but I didn't buy it because there isn't a good buy signal. But as you can see that the signal is generating here. As soon as the price will cross this hammer, we will get our buy signal. Here again everything looks pretty fine. Here we can see that price fell down, and here it showed bullish sensitivity. Again the same thing appears to be happening here. As you can see, price didn't move up, so there wasn't a fall with divergence, it fall with bullish sensitivity. So as soon as price might move above this, we can expect some good solid move. The final on our list is IND Bank Merchant Services Bank. Here is the BSE code, because it is only listed in BSE 511473. Here you can see the momentum is improving, prices are also moving up, and here it already generated a candlestick buy signal. So you can maintain your SL here and you can buy stock here. So that's it for this video. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.